we need to do comics. Mm-hmm. This is like untapped, uncharted world.
Comes back, you're on your own. So they needed something to take the place and help them. So that this is my creation to the myth, you know, was they created this thing that's a power handed down from father and son. So the kid never meets his dad. His dad passed away when he was a baby. And he just realizes when he's 16, like, I have superpower. And one of the things that really resonates with Native kids is that when he finds out he has his powers, I'm like, this is just a better audience.
Or I could just shock him.
Do you know, have you ever heard of Northwest Indian News?
I have not.
You have not?
But something tells me I'm going to be looking you guys up a little later.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.